Okay, do you love Pinterest? Well, then you will love the Pinners Conference, which is coming up. And I have another one of the fabulous artists who is going to be there. Miss Chelsea Evans is here from Apple Blossom Way. Hi, Chelsea.
Hey, how's it going?
What a cute company name, Apple Blossom Way. How'd you come up with it?
Thank you. It's actually the street I live on and where we made our home.
Well, okay, well, you live on the cutest street ever. I hope you have like a white picket fence and all the things for it.
Yeah, we love it there.
So cool. Okay, so first things first, before we get into what you do and all of your work, tell everybody just quickly about Pinners Conference.
All right, so the Pinners Conference is basically a place to get creative. Anything from anything that you can DIY, you can do at the Pinners Conference.
Yeah.
From gardening to painting. You can learn all kinds of things there. It's really, really fun, and it's a great place to go with all your friends.
And it's something that you can either just walk around and enjoy and buy things, or you can actually take classes and learn.
Yes, definitely.
Which I think is to each their own. I've been seeing some people posting on social media about how much money they're going to spend at Pinners Conference.
Yeah.
And they're just like, they're planning on, you know, just putting a little dent in their savings account, which rightfully so, because there's so many amazing things there. Now, tell us about what you do and the classes you'll be teaching.
All right, so I have three different classes. I'm a furniture artist, and I teach people how to paint. Basically, I teach people how to take something that's average and make it really awesome.
Well, all right. Okay. So, I like that.
Yeah, so my three classes are, the first one is upping your furniture game. So taking your furniture from one color, one tone, and making it really awesome. So we're going to be teaching things like adding, how to add molds.
Okay.
Decoupage.
Yeah, so those that are next to you, tell me about the one on your left first.
Okay, so this one, this is decoupage, and it's just stretched over a canvas. Decoupage is basically like a paper, like a tissue paper.
Oh, okay.
And
wow.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
And there's tons of different designs that you can do. And then these are called molds, and there's tons of different molds. You pour them up, and then you can create any design you want. And so I made wings.
So the painting was what it was from behind, and then you added the wings. Is that how it works?
Mm-hmm.
Well, okay. Yeah, you took that painting to fabulous. What about the one on your right?
And then this one, I call it the lady in the window. That's what I like to call it. Mm-hmm. So I just found an old antique window, and then this is decoupage as well. It's a really beautiful design. And then I just applied it to the back of the window, so it actually looks like you're looking through a window.
You are just very, very talented. I am super impressed by this, but they look like, you know, thousands of dollar pieces, right? You would think that somebody paid a serious price for these.
Oh yeah,
artwork.
They're unique, one of a kind, and even though it's the same sheet of decoupage paper, you can twist it and make it anything you want it to be, just like this. I mean, you can just use the decoupage if you want, or you can add the molds, give her wings, and then add a frame, and it's something totally different and unique.
Very cool. And now, of course, holidays are coming up, and a lot of people like to make their tables look very, very nice, so they use the charger plates underneath the plate. And you can teach people how to actually make them.
Yes, we are gonna do that. So in our second class, first class on Saturday, we are going to make your own chargers, all right? These are wooden chargers, and you're going to get a kit. Mm-hmm. Everything's in the kit, just like this. Mm-hmm. And you'll have a little wax, and you'll get a little thing of paint to use as well. So I'll show you how to do that. And then they're kind of going to look just like this. There's a few different designs, and I have one that's halfway done, and I'm going to show you how to apply the stencil and paint it.
So show us the hat. Yeah, show us how to do it really quick. We only have about 30 seconds left.
Okay, cool. So I already applied the transfer, and we're just gonna take our stick and style stencil. So this is basically like a sticker.
Okay. And then you just place it on there.
You just place it right on there.
Uh-huh.
And then you're just gonna take your paint.
And then you just paint it over.
Lots of different colors, yep.
Wow. Very,
and then
cool.
You're just gonna paint it right on there.
Very neat, and you're gonna be teaching all of them how to do this. Well, the Pinners Conference is going on at the Mountain America Expo Center, November 5th through the 6th, Friday, 10 a.m. You can see the times right there. Grab your tickets, sign up for the classes, and if they wanna follow you on social media or go to your online store, how can they do so, Chelsea?
Apple Blossom Way. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok,
easy
YouTube.
Enough. And look at the finished product, that's amazing.
Well, it'll be fun, huh?
So nice to meet you, Chelsea. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.